I was really tough because I know that I'm fast in GS at the moment, and I put a lot of pressure on myself. And you see it on the first qualification run. I was 10, I think, 9 or 10. That was not really good. But then in the finals, I know how it has to feel to win here. And yes, I played all my experience that I have here. And so, of course, I'm super happy.